Major water main break in Bucks County is causing some widespread service disruptions at this hour. Police responded just a short time ago after water was seen rushing down Oxford Road near Lakeview Drive in Yardley. Pennsylvania American Water Company says it has located the break and is working to restore service as quickly as possible. Officials say the break is affecting homes in Yardley and in Lower Makefield.